Just walked in the door. Hello, darling.
Hello.
Let's all say hello to Randy today.
Just like Randy.
So how many people come up to you and go, are you Randy?
I get that every single day.
I figured.
Every single day.
And that's old.
It is old.
What you should do is, when you know what's going to happen, put a sock in your pants and go, what do you think? And then just grab it. Just grab it like that. Because you're tall. How tall are you?
5'10".
So you can.
And I wear heels all the time.
Yeah,
you That makes you taller than us.
Mm-hmm.
Not me.
Well, how high is that heel?
These are about, I would say, 4 or 5 inch heels.
Yeah,
so and how
I'm
tall
like
are you?
6'2", 6'3", all the time.
Oh, you are? God, that's yeah. I'm only 6'1", but I don't have my heels on, Doug.
Oh, that's true.
Because I usually wear Kiss boots every day. I just wear the big platform disco shoes.
Yeah, he wears the Beatles boots or the Kiss boots. It depends on what mood he's in.
I do have cowboy boots, and that makes me like, I don't know, 6'2", 6'3", something around there.
Yeah, cowboy boots?
Yeah, I wear my cowboy boots every now and then when I'm feeling Randy.
Okay, I gotcha.
Yeah, no, you smell.
When I go down the gay bar, you know, I put on the assless chaps. And
I have a pair of those actually.
Do you really? Mm-hmm. I would love to see
you. Do not.
I do.
Do you really?
I do have a pair of assless.
Wow!
Can you ride me around like a horse in the living room with those? Because that, you know what? Or wear you as a hat. That's just.
What is your aroma you're wearing today? It's very
I'm wearing
nice.
Burberry.
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 Do you know who used to wear that?
I can't even say that. Burberry.
Burberry. You remember who I said smelled like a big old moe? Nigel used to wear that.
Oh, that's right.
It's a
they have a. Do they have a men's?
They have a few different Burberrys.
Dude, it doesn't matter. You still sound like you smell like a chick. He smelled like a chick, and you smell.
This is a good one because it's not overpowering, but it's nice. Some of the young ladies that come in here,
it's my man catching.
Trying to yes, it's a good one.
By the way, hooked, reel in. I'm caught, honey. Just keep going. It's all good.
And I got to ask about the tattoo.
Yes.
What does that say on there?
This is actually a cover-up tattoo. I had my ex-boyfriend's initials.
Always bad. As soon as you put it on is when you break up. How long after the tattoo did you break up?
It took about 2 years, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. So what do you got now? Is it like a little...
It's my mom's name in Armenian. She passed away when I was young.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
That's okay.
Oh man!
You just totally bummed
bring
us all
on the
out.
Mood.
I can't even look at. I can't even stare at her boobs now, Doug. I feel so bad.
Boy, you are depressed.
I am, doggone it, man.
Now you told me a sad story that you just recently broke up with a guy.
We were.
You gonna do more bad news? Actually, wait, that's good news.
It is.
He wasn't a boyfriend.
I was just pretending.
He wasn't a boyfriend, but we had been dating for a little bit.
Was it like a friends with benefits deal?
No, it was a little more than that, I think, but. See, I think the problem is Facebook, because he thought he had game, but she started posting stuff on his Facebook, which I...
He was cheating.
Basically.
Oh, I would never cheat on you. I cheat on my wife with you, but I wouldn't cheat on you.
Do you have a lot of guy friends?
I have
you seem
a
like a, You seem friends. Like a lady that has a lot of guy friends,
yes.
But not a lot of girlfriends right. Because they're jealous of you. Am I right?
I just don't get along with girls very well.
You meet
they
a girl.
They steal your clothes. They steal your makeup.
You meet
they
a girl.
Steal your guys.
And you're intense.
Yeah.
You're intense friends with this lady for like 2 weeks, and then you can't stand her. Am I right?
Somewhat. Yeah, pretty much. I've got a ton of guy friends and very few good girlfriends.
Yeah.
You seem like kind of like you would throw down with some chicks. I could see you kicking
them
all out.
I am so afraid of confrontation.
Really? Mm-hmm. I don't see that. Because you're tall, you're slim. And you got those crazy nails. You get like this. You're like Wolverine. Let me check those. That is like so 80s, like crazy colors. I'm loving this. Chicks are doing so much with their nails now, but they're like little, what do you call those?
I'm not going to show you this hand because I was partying a little too hard the other night and I got a couple broken off.
Oh, did you really?
How did the parting lead to that?
I don't quite remember.
I scratched some bitch's eye out. I and my man, I'm all, wow.
Climbing down off the roof or something.
Yeah. You ever do that though? Like, you always think climbing stuff's a good idea when you're drunk.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I'm peeing out of the tree, right? And the cop comes up. It's always something like that. But like at the time, it's like the most brilliant thing ever.
Yeah.
To go and do that. We're going to take a quick break, come back with Randy, MySpace Hottie, Orly. Look at that with the camera, getting all the action. How you doing, buddy?
Remember to zoom on that thing today.
Yeah, I do.
Does that have a zoom?
He always films me, and I'm like, don't film me. I don't have, like, all that.
I'm filming everything.
See that? She's pretty. Like an extra erty. Come on. It's Doug and Rev Kerr, ZR.